Hello everyone, welcome back to RE2 Remake. We are going to nests with Ada. Yeah, of course, ladies first, Ada. Oh wow, for some reason you can't aim at her.
Damn leg.
Let me carry you.
No, that only make me feel worse.
Why?
How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Mila.
Okay.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, but I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Yeah. Say it yourself. It's a federal case. I
Leon,
don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
What? What?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. I want to see you.
That was unexpected. I thought it was going to be in the, you know, not now. That's what I'm trying to say. I should probably heal up Leon now to a full.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're going to need this.
Okay.
Leon.
I know.
Aww. Wow, I can't enter. What? Then how is Ada gonna get out if it's out of battery or whatever?
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is.
No offense, Ada, but are you feeling okay hiding inside of that cable car? Because, you know, It's not safe. I think you should stay here in this bed instead.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Oh my God.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, what? How I could miss these two shots? Damn it, she's dead. Climb up. Let's for once getting used to the ammo. Shit. What if I mix two? MM bullets. I think I'd rather not. Because, you know. Look at this asshole. Okay, he's dead. Can't believe I have to combine it myself, dude.
This might come in handy.
Whoa! Oh shit. Is it me or the shotgun is kind of... Speaking of shotguns... I was about to say, is it me or the shotgun is kind of weak against... against the bosses? I don't know about Mr. X though, because I never used it on Mr. X. I kind of missed the RE2 original shotgun. You know, when he pulls back. Bounce back,
Dr.
I mean.
Lee, your presence is urgently requested by-
okay, from now on I'm gonna save every time. Because I forgot to mention that on the puzzle, I thought there was something wrong and I had to load and retry the whole puzzle. And I got retried and I have to collect the stupid flamethrower again. Not the flamethrower, I mean the ammo for the flamethrower and what?
The virus is on the cluster.
What was I? What did I grab? I think yeah, something for a magnum. Yeah, this is the elevator. Oh god, the puzzle. That other puzzle's gonna suck with the green water. What's in this room again? Locked. Yeah, I remember the key card is on the other side, just to remember.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Whoa, the music. Damn it, I should get rid of something. Dude, fuck it. Fine, let's leave it here.
Dispensing solution now.
I should get rid of that handgun. Damn it. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Holy shit. Oh yeah, I remember what to do. I need to check the code. Another granada. Idiota. Holy shit. That thing is creepy, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Double L, double square, F, and two. Double L, double square. No, not double L, holy shit. It's an L, double square, F, and Black Ops 2 thingy. Okay. L, double square, F, Black Ops 2 thingy. Oh shit! There was another one, dude. Not a double L. Double square, F, and two. I don't think it's just the one. What? What? This is the one, I think. Double square. No. Yes. I want to remember, how do I know about the the code for this one, for this room? The trophy, okay. The trophy, I just remember. Okay, there's an item box back there. I kind of wanted to go there, so, but wait, I can wait. Go down. Phew. That's gonna make shotgun. No, I don't want shotgun. I'm gonna go back here, so I need to remember. Wait, is it the large one? Yeah. You know what? I'm not gonna stop using the Matilda, and I'm gonna get the Albert Wesker handgun shot because I never used it. Oh. Oh my god, I remember this bullshit. I freaking remember this bullshit. I'm not gonna allow it to happen again. Wait, no. URF. Okay. Fuck. Yay. That's cool. Get rid of that handgun. Bring the... Okay. And I'm gonna save, I think. Oh, there's another knife here. Are you serious? Yeah. Wow. No! Oh, there was a shotgun shells here. Damn it, they didn't want to use the Magnum at all. Let's only use it in an emergency. Wow, where is that? Oh, I think that's gonna lock a door from the other side. Hold on a second. Trophy is here this time. So where is that asshole?
What the?
Bitch. God damn it. Oh! I was about to ask, why this music? I was seriously asking, like, why this music? Oh my dear god. Because I was about to ask, like, they're not here at all. I bet there's gonna be one more. Stay the fuck back. Hope this is it. Double L, I in a square, double square. Double L, I. I in a square, and double square. I hope I don't forget that. Double L, I. I'm just saying it without looking at it. Double L, I. I and a square, double square. I hope I can remember that. Oh my god.
Son of a bitch.
of course there's another one.
Oh, what the hell?
Phew. Oh yeah, there we go. Double L, an I. Yes! Holy shit, the thing at the top, I thought it was something. Okay, just go to the room, Leon, go. Where is it? There we go. Okay, let's see.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Shit, I thought I'd done it. It's the same exact thing, so I don't think it's gonna... I want to do something stupid. Yes! Holy shit, I did it! Alright then, I'm not gonna end the episode until I save. At least someone does a save point here. Nope. There's a large gunpowder here, which I'm probably gonna need. And I have no inventory space, so... Shit. Should I get rid of the flash? Or maybe I should heal up. I don't know, but I think they give me a checkpoint. I don't think it's gonna work now. Oh shit, another one just spawned. Okay, I need to save before I go up. Because these monsters, I just noticed that they can insta-kill you. I'm not sure if you can use the defense items on them, but I just noticed that they're an insta-kill enemy. Wow, if I load, can I get the string thingy on the lower right? Just you're fucking shitting me. Since when that zombie was here? Die, bitch. What? Okay, let me guess what happened. The fire killed him, killed it when he was grabbing me. I am lucky as hell. I am so fucking lucky. I am so fucking lucky. Are you gonna get up, bitch?
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages,
King. I kinda don't trust this on the B scenario. Shit, what the fuck have I done? I need inventory spaces.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
That's a tough choice. Should I create shotgun ammo or handgun bullets? And this thing finished.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Holy shit, did I end the episode or not?
Cooling complete.